Yo, what's going on, Kier? How you doing? Kier's ready to open the pit. There we go. How you doing? What's up? Let's go. All right. Yeah, I've been messing around with some things here, and like always at the last second, there's like, oh yeah, I forgot to do that. But I got it. We're good. We are good. All right. Yeah. So I should have this set up over here. This over here. Keep that over there. Got a cup of coffee, got my dog Jasper, and a good stream going. Hey, Jasper's over here. What's up, boo? He was covering himself up in the blankets there for a second. Alright, so all of this is on Ocean's Xbox. For whatever reason, it's refusing to connect to my controller. Can I just use your controller? All right, I got it. No, I'm not gonna throw it. You're gonna throw it. All right. Disney. Welcome, everybody, to Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5. Once again, we are returning to this game. No more DS game. I'm sorry. I couldn't do the DS game. The DS, yeah. Well, you saw me trying to fight that stupid, what was he even? He was like a train cart, a wooden box with wheels. Nah. A wooden box with wheels, bro. That's fair. The Infernal Machine? Is that what it's called? I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. Well, cause the camera's like... I wish I could zoom out, bro. This game uses an autosave feature. All right.
Pitiful heartless, mindlessly collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom and when that hearts. Time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart?
I don't know. I can't just look inside. But I figure if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we?
True enough.
Oh.
it's a good story. I mean, up to the point where I finished, when I stopped, they should make a remake. I mean, they have the cutscenes already, right? Just gotta work on that gameplay, no? He was actually a very fun fight in 2. Him too. He was okay. He was all right. It was okay.
All I
Basically, if anything, maybe they're waiting until the next console comes out. Maybe. That's more replayability.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because the new console's supposed to be coming out soon, right? Or relatively soon. Was it 2025, 2024, 6? Kingdom Hearts 4 is coming out around the same time as the new Nintendo console.
Ah.
All right. Gonna be playing that, huh? Are we?
Yep.
Possibly. Well, we would have to get the new Nintendo console, right, to play it.
Jutsu was a fun fight too.
They had a lot of good fights in here. Loved Marluxia.
Yeah,
that was a good fight. It was. This Alden fight is my top favorite, though. You feel nothing. Nothing is real. I can give you purpose. You guys know that Utada Hikaru is still making music? Is she? They're making new songs for Kingdom Hearts 4.
Ooh.
All right, there we go. Damn. That's gonna be fun to hear for the first time when Kingdom Hearts 4 comes out. Roxas! We gotta get that sea salt ice cream.
Man, I missed the old times. Still got it memorized. The day we met, when you got your new name, you and I sat right here just like this and watched the sunset.
Gotta make more ice cream in general, yeah. Yeah, the ice cream that you made is amazing. Day 255. That's where it starts off at? ladies and gentlemen, yesterday was the Kingdom Hearts 4 trailer, 2-year anniversary.
You're early.
And we have yet to get any news on the game. Let's celebrate.
Oof.
Yeah, they're probably waiting on the new console, like Ocean was saying, right?
Today makes 200.
How you doing, Blue Island? What's up?
What's that about? It's been that many days.
Might get a Sunday at the Milkshake Factory
since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right?
Good luck with the 358. Watch what are you thinking, bro?
Like I have memories from before.
Appreciate
the
you.
Organization. Don't you remember?
Yeah, the only news we got was the composer working on new music.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence.
Well, he's saying this is a trailer, though. Maybe we should watch that after
but
here.
Come on.
After
you're
this.
Still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
Well, some concrete news, i.e. a new trailer. Yeah. Yeah, some release date would be good. That'd be good.
The destiny that is about to unfold actually started when we first met, on the seventh day after I came here.
want the Square Channel to give me something. Yeah. Day seven. Number 14. Burger King foot lettuce. No, I'm just kidding.
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day.
Here we go. I remember watching this on the DS.
I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear
so
the
close
coat.
To the Burger King foot lettuce number. I know, right? Just one off.
Number 14. Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
There we go. There's Xion. There's Xion.
For the 7 days since my arrival, the name Roxas and the number 13 were all I had.
Maybe
who the people around me were.
Maybe we'll see number 15 in 4.
Or what they were trying to do. I had no idea.
Or is there a 15 in 3? I haven't played 3 yet, so.
Teach him well, Axel. Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong?
Three's gonna be for fun. Yeah.
You worried about the new kid?
Damn,
what's
that up?
Name again? Number 14. Xion.
Xion.
Right. I knew that.
Number 15, Xion. General Grievous.
Got it memorized, Roxas?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Got it memorized?
How about
guys?
My name then?
Axel.
Action.
And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No Xemnas. Way you're gonna forget his name, right?
Yeah. So,
let's go.
So no, I'm working on my my playthrough. We're playing through based on release order. So after this was supposed to be what was it recoded? Yeah, we're supposed to be doing recoded after this, and then 3, I guess, right after that one. Or we're Birth by Sleep. Yes, all the Kingdom Hearts games that we're playing after this is
the
I haven't played before.
On the
so.
Cake. You remember what this ice cream is called?
It's
sea salt ice cream. I already told you before. Get it memorized.
Gonna be having 4 keyblades welded. It's canon because Disney owns Star Wars, bro. Oh no. I mean,
Roxas, you said the same
it's possible,
exact thing
bro.
The other day,
I did. I don't remember.
Marvel 2, but they already had a Marvel property
so
in the game. That
a
I want to spoil
since
for you.
You joined the organization.
I guess it has.
Number 16.
You guess it
Thanos.
Has. Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field working for the organization, right?
For the organization.
You'll see the whole hood on and off.
You might even
see in these cutscenes too, so you know it's not a glitch.
Is where
yeah.
It all really begins yeah. For you.
Ocean was telling me about Xion, where like Axel sees
where
her differently
begins.
than Sora. Or
as
Roxas,
a member
I mean,
of the organization,
Caesar.
I'll be receiving missions every day. But I'm still not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do.
Being accepted to the Xavier Academy? I want to be accepted. Roxas learned of the Heartless during his missions. Marluxia, who accompanied Roxas on his mission, explained how hearts appear when a Heartless is defeated. He also explained that the organization seeks to collect released hearts to complete Kingdom Hearts, and that Roxas, as a Keyblade wielder, is the only one capable of completing this mission. For now. For now.
The organization defeats the Heartless in order to collect hearts.
Do you remember what date you stopped at? I think it was like 190.
but I don't know what that is, or what it does. I don't even know what a heart is.
A FNAF cookbook on Amazon? It's interesting. Organization members seek to become whole by assimilating the Kingdom Hearts. Xion explained how nobodies lack hearts and are therefore incomplete and desire ones of their own.
Nobodies don't exist. We in the organization were born without hearts. So, if we don't have hearts, does that mean we don't exist?
Rogue is awesome. Justin McCartney giving his A-game voice acting here. Yeah. Larsine, who accompanied Roxas on his mission, seemed displeased with him for being a Keyblade wielder. She instructed Roxas on how to fight without using a Keyblade. By training without the Keyblade, Roxas once again realized his FK.
The Keyblade releases hearts.
they actually had like actual cutscenes in the DS version.
Wield such a thing.
It's interesting that this the part of this is
I'm
text.
All these things, but
did you play Kingdom Hearts 2? Yes, yeah. Yeah, we played Kingdom Hearts 2 last week, right? Or the last Kingdom Hearts game we played was 2. Efficacy?
bro.
I got it. I knew. I'm testing you. I'm seeing if you got it. You got it?
Back and forth, to and from the same places every day. Sometimes we go to other places on real missions.
Did you do the post game?
Cross the walls that divide the worlds.
I took on Sephiroth.
Paths in the darkness.
On Sephiroth.
So they say.
I should go back and try to complete that. Lexius exhorted Roxas to rely only on his own strength during missions. Roxas had simply followed the organization's orders up to that point, but he began to realize that his ability to wield the Keyblade was his strength and something that only he could do. Is the camera blocking the chat a bit?
There are nice guys and not so nice guys in the organization.
I think it only has like two lines.
But everyone's working together to complete Kingdom Hearts. There's lots I don't know, but I do know I have to keep fighting the darkness so I can be whole. Who are they?
Probably just some kids who live here.
Just some kids. Olette number one.
So does everybody act that way?
What do you mean?
No, just kidding.
Like running around chasing each other.
Olette the goat, yep.
Well, yeah. If they have hearts.
Olette's the real final boss.
They do.
Best character in Twilight Town? Yeah.
Come on, let's get some ice cream.
Why?
Why? Well, cause.
Olympic of Gang Orca, bro.
Friends.
Friends eat ice cream together and talk and laugh about the stupidest things. Like those kids we just saw. Come on, let's go. Hey, Roxas, after your next mission, let's meet up for ice cream again. No fun just going back and forth between the castle and work, right?
Yeah, right. We're friends, huh?
Their diet solely consists of ice cream. Yep. Yeah, I said that before. I was like, the only time you see them eating is they're eating the ice cream, the sea salt ice cream. Roxas executed his mission without much thought.
I'm gonna miss this ice cream thing we do.
Huh?
Gonna be away for
Hence
a while.
Hence repping Dog Street.
Tomorrow.
Really?
I can fill you in since we're friends. I'm gonna be at Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
The organization's
That gone. Was interesting playthrough.
World between worlds.
Bro.
It's called Castle Oblivion. Got it memorized?
I wish somebody told me these things.
Yeah. Yeah. Somehow I got through it. I just played it not too long ago. When was that? Last month? she made me play it. Chain of memories. It was frustrating at first. Well, it was frustrating pretty much the whole game, but you know, it started to grow on me, the mechanics towards the end. I was like, "Oh, okay. All right." But it was still kind of
Axel.
Like,
I have a message from
bro, I'm bald now though.
Among the members assigned to Castle Oblivion, there are traitors.
Yeah.
Find them and dispose of them.
Have you played a game with Riku's story?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we only did Sora's part.
That really
part.
Came from Lord Xemnas himself.
Yeah, we only did Sora's part.
Hey, Axel.
If you're looking for Axel, he's gone.
You must eliminate the traitor.
What do I do with this?
Roxas received orders to carry out a mission with Xion. Xion, hooded and hiding any facial expression, spoke not a word throughout the mission. Yeah, I remember that stupid plant. Is that same one that was like slapping his head against the ground? Or is that a different plant?
This place is so much nicer without the loudmouths.
Loudmouths?
Those bossy co-workers sent to Castle Oblivion.
The poison plant? Yeah.
Well, I suppose it's too bad you and Poppet didn't get to spend a little more quality time with him.
Poppet?
I'm talking about Xion, kiddo.
It makes sounds like the textbook
Roxas,
definition of a snot-nosed kid. He's cool. I like his personality in the organization. I think it like
I've got some place to
it
be
sets him apart
today.
So far from
so
everybody
go
else.
Go on ahead without me.
Roxas.
Huh? Xion?
Roxas is your name.
Yeah.
You have any idea who Xion looks like?
Roxas.
Roxas.
I mean, let's see. She's taking her hood off right now.
Best of luck today.
Oh, yeah.
She kind of reminds me of Naminé.
Let's go.
If I'm... But Naminé is Naminé a nobody also or no? I don't think she is. Wanted him to figure it out. Reskin Kairi.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna see.
Xion,
I was gonna say Naminé is a nobody. All right. I was gonna say Kairi first, and I was like.
Neither did I.
Wait, because their names are supposed to be like a mix of. of you the person's the icing that, on the right? cake. Because like Roxas is Sora on, with an axe in it, and then rearrange the letters.
This is such a great spot. How'd you find it?
Here you go.
Is it? Oh.
Sea salt ice cream.
Wait, it is?
Come on, try it.
You find out soon enough why Xion's name is different? Oh, okay. Alright.
It's sweet. It's salty.
It's good, right? Axel and I, we meet here for ice cream after work. This flavor is Axel's favorite.
Sounds like it's yours, too.
Yeah. Axel brought me here to eat ice cream on my first day with the organization. And then, after my first mission, he got me ice cream again, said it was icing on the cake.
Like you just did for me.
Yeah.
You guys must be really close.
Well, Axel and I are friends.
Friends? Do you think that I could be a friend?
When Axel gets back, we'll all have ice cream together.
Okay.
Don't have sea salt, but we got melon. We got melon in the fridge right now.
Is it true then, about Castle Oblivion?
That's none of your concern.
And Axel?
Gone. He may have disappeared for good.
What? Hey, what happens when Heartless are destroyed?
The hearts remain. And then, those hearts gather together to form the Great Kingdom Hearts.
Then, can you tell me what remains if a nobody is destroyed?
What's there to leave behind? We're not even supposed to be in the first place.
And the members at Castle Oblivion, where'd they go?
Nothing's left of them.
In which case, I'll never see them again?
It's That's good to right. hear their voice acting. Compared to when we played the DS version.
You coming?
This is so much better.
Oh, yeah. What's happening?
Day 27. The Dark Margin.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance.
That's, I know
what
who this is.
What about you?
This looks
Do
familiar.
Do you remember your true
yeah.
name?
My true name is...
You have been with us for 6 days.
That's Ansem
now.
Riku, right?
The time has come.
Or no. Am I completely wrong? Sonic, nice. Nice. I wouldn't mind playing some Sonic games at some point.
Will he wake from this?
I am told Roxas will return, provided the hero is stripped of all his memories.
Then I suppose much hinges on Castle Oblivion.
Xion has gained power over the Keyblade, just as we intended. She can feel Roxas's shoes for the time being.
Nice.
went to a new world today, Roxas. I couldn't believe how beautiful it was. I hope.
Good portions on the Switch. Join me next time. Should get some.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow, Roxas.
All the MC shells. So at this point, Sora gets into the egg, right? And then Roxas wakes up. Day 50. Familiar sound. She sells seashells by the seashore.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Now she stole those seashells. She stole them. When's Olette gonna get a nobody? Plot twist. She was a nobody all along? Oh no. Alright. Oh yeah,
Roxas?
So, I think they're on vacation, right? Or no?
Xion. What happened to me?
You were sleeping for a long time. Syek said there was no telling when you might wake up.
Oops.
But I'm glad you did.
I kind of feel like a zombie, though.
I brought you this.
Huh?
It's a seashell. I've been picking one up on every mission. Hold it up to your ear.
It is Kairi, isn't it? Xion is Kairi. Alright? Don't answer that. The whereabouts of the members who were sent to Castle Oblivion were still unknown. Rox received a solo mission. Ah, yes, to Agrabah. Roxas carried out his daily missions alone. Nobody here. Get it? Nobody? Who's talking?
Ain't nobody.
Oh, I thought it was gameplay.
Hey,
I was
Roxas.
Like, oh, we're playing now.
It's been a while.
Hey, Axel.
What's the matter? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Bro thought Axel died at Castle Oblivion. He's like, oh, shh.
Axel. I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion was annihilated.
Not me. I'm tough.
Yeah. It's a good thing.
Me worried.
It's a good thing we played Chain of Memories.
Worry?
It is good.
We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
I'll go buy us some ice cream.
It adds to the overall story? Yeah.
I gotta check in with the boss. Or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
Hmm? No.
Why'd you come here?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
I thought you didn't have a heart.
Hmm?
It's good to watch these two, the way you have all the context when you get into Kingdom Hearts 3.
Hey. Your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Oh. You know, I started inviting Xion up here while you were gone.
Xion?
I made her a promise. The three of us could have ice cream when you got back.
Who bites an ice cream like that, monster?
Xion.
I do.
I take
bites, yep. I don't lick. I'm sorry. You can lick your ice cream, but... Take chomps.
Why didn't you report in?
What? Not even one little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There one minute, gone the next. I don't know how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding? You know as well as I do that searching through every room there is impossible.
And the chamber. Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there. Was I one of those you wanted to erase?
Good to see you made it back safe.
I disposed of Xion, by the way. I moved things along just the way you wanted. At least for now.
And Axel's awesome.
You know, you're more cheerful.
You really bless think you. So? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess. You must have rubbed off on me.
Huh?
Yeah, I think Axel's my favorite character.
Nah, it's thanks to you that we get to sit here again and laugh while having ice cream.
Makes sense. Does it?
I wonder if Xion's gonna
you
show
you like the yes wait, what? Bro, I'm just saying he's cool. Roxas worried over having not seen Xion in over 10 days. They had yet to fulfill their promise of having ice cream together with Axel. Day 74. Trio! Oh, this guy.
Xion!
Roxas?
Xion!
I remember this mission, trying Roxas. To find this guy.
We have to take that thing out first.
Well, I grabbed the controller ready to fight him.
Xion, are you okay?
Roxas?
Easy. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it, but why don't we head back first? There you go.
Thank you.
Eat up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong? I thought you'd wolf it
there's
down.
There's the hood
did
on, hood off
happen?
Thing.
We're here for you if you want to get it off your chest. Right, Roxas?
But what's up with that, by the way?
He's right. That's what friends are for.
I can't use the Keyblade anymore.
Perspective.
And without the Keyblade... I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless with the Keyblade, the hearts they release will just find their way like I, to other hearts.
It's literally like
instead.
I blink and the hood is back on or off. Yes,
I
so from.
In one place and they just
I mean,
pop
it's
another.
Cool, but I don't understand why. So from like Rox's perspective,
my
her hood's
to go
off.
Out and collect hearts.
But from Axel's, it's on.
If I'm unable to use the keyblade.
Because they see her differently.
I'll be useless.
Is there anything you can do, Axel?
I wish there was, but it's just like she said. Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
But why?
And once they find out,
I mean, I get it, but I don't understand why.
Turn into a dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
Roxas, you can work double duty.
Huh?
What do you
is
mean?
Is Kingdom Hearts don't question it? Alright, I'm
Xion,
sorry.
Make sure your missions are with Roxas until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it.
But that means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah.
Obviously,
I
the plot is
it.
Convoluted for no
would
reason
you?
Sometimes.
Of course I would.
But...
Friends need to lean on each other every now and then.
I mean, it's
ain't
really interesting,
right,
though, if anything.
We're friends. Axel, does that mean you and I are friends, too?
Well... If you're friends with Roxas, then yeah, of course you're my friend.
Thank you, Roxas, Axel.
Just eat your ice cream.
Day 75. Inseparable. Yeah. Yeah, so in the DS game when we were playing, yeah, I remember, we met up with the genie. It was me and her, so she lost her ability to use the Keyblade, and I was basically collecting the hearts on her behalf, so we were teaming up together. Yeah. Raxel met Aladdin's friend, Genie, during the mission. Genie respects his friend's resolve and decides against using his powers. Yep. Roxas reflected on the idea of a friend's resolve.
So best friends are different from.
I'm surprised it cut
right?
out the part where they were talking to the other members of the organization about trying
best
to get
friends.
Them two together into the same mission.
But
coffee's
say,
cold. Oh no!
Best friends are a notch above
I just, finished
just
mine.
Plain friends.
So how are they different?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you because I don't have any best friends.
Yes, please.
I see.
Sounds like you should add some ice in it and enjoy it iced. Yeah, actually, I loved iced coffee, to be honest.
Yes, please.
Hello. How's it going? What's up? Hanging out, chilling like a villain?
The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts.
I love this
scene. Hearts full of rage, hate, sadness, and bliss.
Thank you.
Shining
for you, I'll try it.
Is the crystallization of all hearts.
I'm surprised they cut out the part where, like, the heart went up into the sky.
There,
oh, okay, there it is.
In the sky hangs the promise of a new world.
Never mind, this is the part I'm talking about.
My friends, let us gain further power. To conquer the human heart and claim it as our own.
Damn, the way I
let
read it was way better.
Why we are here and what we hope to achieve.
Nah, just kidding.
Hearts shall be gathered and be made our own. Hearts shall never again have power over us.
That's a death egg zone.
All this fighting. I wonder what it's for.
Come on, you know what it's for.
we have to complete the Great Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
It's the gathering place of hearts, isn't it?
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough, we might finally get hearts of our own.
Hearts shall be made our own.
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
Are you crazy?
I just don't see why having a heart is that important, you know?
Come on. You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't understand since I don't have a heart.
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay.
Hey, is that Sora? What's up? How you doing? What's up, man?
Day 95, nobodies.
Roxas and Xion went to the usual spot. They had begun to get used to going on missions together.
It looks like every nobody in the organization is good at different things.
That's right. Everybody's unique.
Even nobodies without hearts?
Just because we don't all have hearts doesn't mean that we're all exactly the same. We each have memories of our pasts.
Memories?
You remember your past?
Yeah, that's one of the things that makes each member of the organization special. We remember who we were as humans.
But I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
Play Minecraft before?
What were you like before you were a nobody?
Huh? Me? Oh, I don't know. I think I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
But I can't remember anything, not even from when I was born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, thanks!
Remember this conversation? All right.
You know,
when you play Birth by Sleep?
I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
Oh, like remembering who he was before he became a nobody?
I wonder what kind of guy I was before.
Birth by Sleep. Hi all. Thank you. Ultra creamy coffee. Whoa, look at that foam, bro.
Yeah, I used creamer and regular
milk. Xion informed by Syax that she and Roxas would no longer go on missions together. Worried over still being unable to use her keyblade, Roxas in turn lent Xion his keyblade.
Thanks,
you for the coffee.
Roxas, you can have this back.
Do you remember anything?
I don't know. But let me try again.
Yeah, I think this is where she gets it, right? Well, they completely cut out Beast. and Pete. Pete was in it. They're like, nah, we don't need him for the story. Hey, she got it. Nice.
You did it!
Roxas, it worked!
I can't wait to tell Axel this. Let's go.
Yeah.
Axel! Whoa! Where'd you come from?
Well, I guess I'll be Axel for Halloween. There we go.
How was your mission?
Look out for that stream.
You know, I sure wish the Heartless would hold still once in a while. I fell right on my butt chasing him around.
I thought you said you were tough.
Yeah, whatever. That's got nothing to do with it. So, how did your caper go?
Ta-da!
Roxas, Axel, thank you.
Huh. I didn't do anything.
Way too early to be thinking about Halloween.
You made it possible for the two of us to go on a mission together.
If it weren't for you, Xion might never have remembered how to use the Keyblade.
So thanks, Axel.
How about a sea salt ice cream then?
Kyrie's my Halloween costume, Sora.
Buy me one. Oh, yeah. We'll call it even.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Maybe this year we'll do a Halloween party instead of a Christmas party.
Just like this forever.
Me too.
What's that all about?
Halloween party, yeah.
I just want these days to last forever.
Why not both? Why not both?
Hanging out, the ice cream, the sunsets.
Well, nothing lasts forever, you know. Least of all for a bunch of nobodies like us. But it's okay if things change and we can't meet up here.
Huh?
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, none of us will ever have to be apart. Got it memorized?
Got it memorized, guys?
Wow, that was so not you.
Hey!
Day 97. Transfer. Oh, this thing! Oh my god, bro. As Xion had regained her Keyblade, Roxas returned to carrying out his daily missions as usual. Do you remember? You guys were there for when I fought that thing in the sand. That was a pain, bro. It was like throwing building parts at me. Day 117, secrets.
Huh? Ever heard of knocking? What do you want?
Tell me what Xion has been doing.
Well, how should I know? I'm not spying on her.
The two of you look pretty close.
So what? Now I've got a rat on my friends to you? I think you should just go.
Today you and Xion will be going on the same mission.
Well, thank you, sir, for personally delivering that message to me.
We also need you to go back to Castle Oblivion soon.
Says Lord Xemnas?
That castle hasn't given up all its secrets. One, even he doesn't know of its whereabouts.
Even he doesn't know. You mean the chamber, right? We turn that place inside out.
Hey, how's it going?
If it's there, we're not gonna find it just by looking.
Then let me give you another reason.
Oh, what's up,
man? Xion comes from the castle to which Namine can be traced. The place where both Namine and Xion were born, it's practically calling out for you.
Whatever. As far as the castle goes, you're the one who really wants to go there. By finding the room that Xemnas is searching for, you would find out everything about Xemnas's true agenda, am I right?
like my lurk message,
yeah. Repose, as well as the Chamber of Waking.
I'm pretty sure I heard you say it before, so.
And we are bound to find some clues in the Chamber of Waking.
The Chamber of Waking.
And once we obtain those clues, we'll have the upper hand for our own objectives.
Mm-hmm.
I knew the time would come when Vexen and Zexion got in your way.
Yeah, Nick, it's going good, man.
That's why I took the initiative.
How are you doing?
And cleared the way to the top for you. I can handle all the dirty work. You go all the way to the top.
You will be going on a solo mission to Castle Oblivion. Expect the orders soon.
Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion.
Hmm. So we are playing Namine. Chain of Memories again?
And Xion.
Oh, well, we got to do Riku's part, right? Yeah. Roxas and Zigbar investigated a new world on a reconnaissance mission. Roxas asked about the purpose of the mission, and Zigbar replied that they were searching for possible candidates to join the organization. Only special nobodies can join the organization. Zigbar then informed Roxas that he and Xion are particularly special nobodies. Yes, nobodies that can use the Keyblade. Very special. Wait, does that... So if... Okay, well, that's assuming that this is Kairi's nobody. Is Xion.
Roxas is
Does that
today.
Mean Kairi can use
Zigbar
the Keyblade?
Isn't giving him too hard of a time.
Yeah, right?
Well, maybe it's not Kairi's nobody. I don't know.
You know what, Axel?
No and yes at the same time.
When I sit here and talk with you guys, I get the strangest feeling that a long time ago, I used to watch the sunset with somebody else. It's the same when I watch the sea. Someplace by the sea, where I hear the sound of the waves.
She's Ariel's nobody. That makes all the sense. All the seashells.
So you mean that you have memories of your past?
Kairi can use the Keyblade, but I can't answer that question like further that. Until you get further into the story. All right.
Well, I don't know. What do you think? Are these memories?
I wouldn't know either.
You have memories, don't you?
Yeah, sorta. Though it's not like they've ever really done me any good.
Roxas is like me. Neither one of us remembers much. I wonder if he and I had this much in common before we were nobodies.
Well, I feel like Naminé probably took their memories before, because they popped up before Castle Oblivion and Chain of Memories and all that, before Naminé was separated from the organization, kind of. Roxas, the first day off, accustomed to always having a mission to execute, Roxas aimlessly wandered the castle, unsure of what else to do. Even asking Axel and Xion how they spent their time off proved unhelpful, so he eventually went to his usual spot. You know who Alison Stoner is? Was a child actress in the mid 2000s.
No, Axel.
Who's that?
Slept like a log.
That's who voices Xion. Oh, is it? You'd recognize her face.
Are the kids here on summer vacation already?
Sounds familiar. The name.
Can't be. It's much too early.
Summer vacation. What's that?
It's a dream come true, that's what. Where they get a whole month off.
A month off? I wouldn't know what to do with that much time. I can't even figure out how to fill a day.
You'd be surprised. They give you plenty of homework, and of course, you have to play with your friends every day.
Trust
me, it's over before you can blink.
Really? That's who voices Xion?
I could deal with 7 days, maybe.
Most kids spend the time just goofing off with their friends. They save the homework till the end, and then help each other finish
Allison
it.
Alison Stoner.
That sounds fun.
I remember. She looks so. What show
Hanging
was she in?
Hanging around with friends is fun.
Oh
I'd forgotten
yeah.
all that.
Sweet Life is Zack and Cody. Yeah, yeah.
I guess. So, how did you?
I think that's where I know her from. Yeah, Jeeper by the Dozen.
Hey guys, how did I know you'd be here?
Where did you go, Xion?
I didn't go anywhere.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What about you two? Did you guys go somewhere without me?
Axel says
I can't
he was
see
asleep
it.
All day.
What?
I can't see
What's
it.
What's that about? You wasted a day off?
Unlike you two lazy bones, I work hard. So I'm tired, okay?
That's...
Unlike me and Roxas, maybe you're just out of shape.
That's Alison Stoner? It's the beauty of voice acting. Well,
tomorrow.
The voice acting audio is from when the DS game came out, right? They're just reusing it.
Oh,
in the HD version.
I might not see you guys again for a while.
Huh?
They're sending me out on recon for a few days.
Where?
Yeah, and then
can't tell.
So the DS game
When did it come out? Mission.
But I thought we were friends.
2009?
Hey, I'm not about to tell you all my dark secrets. Got it memorized?
Dark secrets?
I'm kidding. I just gotta keep my mouth shut about it, or else Syax will get on my case. You know how he can get.
Yeah.
Try not to bungle everything while I'm gone, huh?
Now, why would we do that?
Well, considering your track record, I just can't count on you guys.
Hey! We can handle things just fine.
That's right. Just you watch.
I can't see it. I don't know. I can't.
What took you
so long? I can't put her face with the voice. I can't do it.
It's my
vacation. I don't know why.
I can take all the time I want. Since when do I have to check in with you?
You're letting yourself get too attached to them.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say.
You know, you've changed.
They have some interesting voice actors in these games. Ones you'd never expect. Yeah. Important things can be a weakness. Roxas talks to Xion about what Zaldan said during his mission, but they were unable to understand the meaning of Zaldan's words. Roxas continued his daily missions. Alright. Gonna go, Sora. Alright. Appreciate you hanging out with us, bro. Hope your day is good, man. Welcome to day 149, unlike mines. Oops.
Hey, Roxas.
Axel, you're back.
Yep, I just got home. So, are you holding up?
Yeah.
Where's Xion?
She's not here yet.
Hmm.
She's usually here by now. This isn't like her.
How could he?
That's Riku. Ah, okay, gotcha.
I'm not a sham.
You can't play as Riku in Kingdom Hearts 2, right? That's not an option, right? Alison Stoner does voice one other character in these games. Well, like, when he gets the power, when Riku gets the power and, like, he, you know, he's all blindfolded like this, at what point is that? Is that during Chain of Memories? No, that's not during Chain of Memories. That's during 2, right? And towards the end of 2? No, it was, like, right after Chain of Memories and
just
right before 2.
Another chance.
Kind of.
We can't afford to take any more chances on you. You were a mistake we never should have made.
Asa Stoner does voice one other character in these games. I'll let you guess who? Kyrie? No. I don't. Oh, no. A nominee?
Where's Xion?
Haven't seen her today.
He is the first timer. Oh, that's Kyrie. All right. Is that a hint into who's nobody she is?
Is there anything you couldn't bear to lose?
Anything I couldn't bear to lose? What's that about?
Well, I met someone today who had something like that. This thing was so important to him, he couldn't bear to lose it. And Zaldan said that was his weakness. Why don't I have anything like that?
It's because you don't have a heart.
I guess. But Demix doesn't have a heart, and I bet he'd get upset if you took his sitar away.
Huh. I think you have a point there. So you don't need a heart to have something that you can't bear to lose, then. If that's true, then I guess the closest thing that we nobodies have would be memories of our past. It's the memories that create the things that we don't want to lose.
Memories of the past.
Can't wait until you get to meet Master Eriquis.
Even though you might not remember the past,
voice actor's legendary.
I'm sure you have things you don't want to lose.
Like what?
You've got memories since you joined us, right?
I don't know. I do. Don't I?
This game has to have, like, the most famous voice actors.
So then you,
like,
really
the series?
Do have something that you can't bear to lose, right? Every one of us. Including us nobodies. We all have something that we want to hang on to.
It's scary.
You can't be scared without a heart.
If my friends... If you or Xion were to disappear... It's... scary to think of what it would be like without you guys.
Scared is not an emotion that can exist inside us.
Well, I am scared right now for sure.
Haley Joel Osment has been Sora this
Maybe
whole time, and at one point being Sora is
what
he
like
was most
scared,
famous for.
You know? Somewhere deep inside your memories.
Haley Joel Osment. Got freaking James Woods. I'm talking about, like, through the whole series. Coincidentally, Roxas and Xion were given the same post. Xion failed in her mission to dispose of an imposter and became discouraged after being reprimanded by Syax. Xion put up a strong front for Roxas, who was at the loss for words. Roxas then suggested going on a mission together to cheer her up. This thing. Luke Skywalker himself. Oof. Oh yeah. I think you were talking about him before.
Where Axel is. Guess we got the work done a little too fast, huh?
Luke Skywalker, the Joker, just to name a few. Yeah, I know exactly who you're talking about. Exactly who you're talking about. He is very good at voice actor. Very good.
Face. Who are you really? And why do you have a keyblade?
Tell me first, why you are dressed as one of us.
To make sure my best friend sleeps in peace. I don't know who you're supposed to be, but you can't fight fire with sparks. This keyblade, it's a sham. Worthless.
Remember, Riku's not blind into that.
My keyblade
yeah.
is not a sham. What gives you the right to say that?
Find a new crowd. Trust me, those guys are bad news.
No, Why? You're the real sham.
Fair enough. You could say I am the biggest nobody of them all.
Xion? Xion! Something wrong?
Sorry. My mind's on other things. Roxas, do you ever think about why we're doing all of this?
What do you mean, why? So we can get hearts of our own, right?
But what do we need hearts for?
I don't know.
I feel like...
But I think once we have hearts...
I don't know if this is the unpopular opinion, but I feel like they might have used that
need hearts.
Edge
sure.
Ice cream thing a little bit too much.
I just wish I knew what I was doing here.
A little bit.
I started having the strangest dreams.
Like nightmares?
I can never remember what they're about. I just...
Well, I guess that's the only place they can really go to. That's really theirs, right?
Zigbar said you and me were pretty special. Exceptional, he said.
Special? Isn't that... just another way of saying that I'm a mistake?
You're not a mistake.
Well, you and I may both be exceptional, Roxas, but I don't think we're quite the same.
Xion.
Hey, Roxas.
Axel.
Hey, Axel.
Xion couldn't make it again today?
Actually, you just missed her.
Oh, there's Sora. Wrong buttons. Roxas reflected on how Xion was acting differently. Axel asked to Roxas what's wrong. According to Axel, girls are complicated. And there are buttons to avoid pressing. Roxas worried he pressed the wrong buttons with Xion, but Axel assured him that Xion was fine. Disjointed days. Roxas and Demi Nobato saw Phil putting Hercules through rigorous training. Phil stated that the higher his expectations, the tougher the training. Roxas wondered if the organization had been giving him tough missions because they had high expectations of him. Roxas, however, did not understand the meaning of expectations very well to begin with. Ever since parting awkwardly with Xion, Roxas ate his ice cream alone after missions. Alright, there you go. 171, love. We're getting closer to where we're left off there. Oh, hey, there's Beast! Before returning to the castle, Roxas saw Beast, wounded from protecting what he cares for, with Belle there to care for him. Love had grown between the two. Xaldin declared the power of love to be worthless. Roxas asked what that power was. Xaldin said that explaining the concept to a nobody with no heart would be pointless, and departed. Left alone, Roxas contemplated what love might be. At their usual spot, Roxas asked Axel what love is, but got no answers. Completing Kingdom Hearts and gaining a heart would offer some answers. Roxas watched the sunset with these thoughts on his mind. Sound of the Surf. Before leaving for a mission with Luxord, Roxas heard that Xion failed another mission and fell into a deep slumber. Roxas disregarded Syax's order to not worry about a failure like Xion and went to a room. Now I'm past what I did, am I?
Xion.
You didn't even mention that box monster. I think we got through this part too.
I told you, keep out of this.
And I'm telling you that I have to know what's the deal with Xion. If there's something going on, just be straight with me for once, will ya?
Do you mean just like you are always honest with me?
Well, you got me there, I guess.
Xion has no right to be among our number.
What do you mean?
It's plain to see. I have nothing more to say.
Day 173, lies. Why you always lying? Axel informed Roxas of what he had heard from Syax, but Xion. He said that Syax would reconsider claiming Xion to be a failure depending on how she performed from now on. But this was a lie by Axel to cheer up Roxas. 174. Action. Reaction. Lock, Shock, and Barrel got in Roxas's way with their mischief. They claimed that causing mischief and surprising people is fun, but those feelings were lost on Roxas. Roxas continued to carry out his missions while covering for Xion. Xion awakens. This might be after where we stopped off on the DS version. Yeah.
Sora,
no.
Whoa. Good morning, Xion.
Oh, morning.
You woke up so suddenly, you just startled me.
Sorry. Oh. Did you bring me these seashells?
Do you hear it?
Yeah. The sound of the waves. How long was I asleep?
10 years.
About 20 days.
That long?
Yeah. You were sleeping so much that me and Axel were getting worried.
I'm sorry about that. Kind of weird that we can feel anything at all without having hearts to feel with. Hey, Roxas, don't you have work today?
Huh? Oh, I'm about to head out.
I'd like to tag along.
But don't you need some more rest?
I'll be fine. Come on, take me with you.
All right. Sure.
Let's go! Yeah, so I think this is past where we left off.
Xion!
Xion! No. That was all one, right? Yeah.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Is her lucky charm made of seashells?
Leave Xion to me. Got
it. Well, that didn't take long. Did it break again?
She's not an it.
Keep your mouth shut.
You have changed. What happened at Castle Oblivion? Does the past mean nothing to you?
She's not an it.
Are you worried about her, Axel?
Of course I am.
It just doesn't seem like you.
What do you mean?
I mean, you don't like things to be complicated.
You know, Roxas, each day, the three of us meet up there for ice cream. Now, why do you think that is?
Huh?
I mean, if you think about it, I don't need to go out of my way to meet you guys, right?
I don't know.
You want me to tell you why? It's because you guys are my best friends.
We are?
Get it memorized, all right?
Memorized.
We are best friends.
Oh, yeah.
Three best friends.
Guess we are.
Thanks, Axel. You're sweet.
The power of friendship.
Are you feeling better?
I just got a little dizzy, that's all. Sorry to worry you guys.
Don't scare us like that anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Just take it easy today.
I will. Thanks, both of you.
Nominee? It is nominee. So Nominate knows all about them. All about these three. The truth about Nominate. During a mission, Roxas and Axel visited the world where Roxas had once flown. Roxas again met Tinkerbell and had her sprinkle pixie dust on him so that they might fly. He began to float, but Axel remained firmly planted on the ground. Roxas told Axel to trust him, that he could fly if he believed it. Trusting in Roxas's words, Axel began to float in the air. The pair flew off to complete their mission. The chain of memory cards? Roxas spent his days completing missions. Yeah, so this is all the stuff that we haven't done. This is all the stuff that I didn't see. /224 Anomaly.
You seem to be struggling.
A nobody is interfering, I think.
A nobody?
I keep trying to piece his memory back together.
Christopher Lee, yeah.
But what if some of the pieces got lost?
Christopher Lee.
There would be no way for me to finish. If that happened, and they found their way into someone else.
Christopher Lee's awesome.
He'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up?
Rest in peace.
What if they're the key?
Namine. You are a witch who has power over Sora's memories, and those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?
Huh?
Hey, Axel?
Hmm?
You've been to Castle Oblivion, right?
Yeah.
What is it like?
What's it like? Just an organization research facility.
For research, huh? Seems everyone gets sent there all the time, especially you.
Although, they never send me a Roxas.
Well, they probably just don't need you there.
I'm heading back.
Huh?
Oh. Yeah. Oh no. Uh oh.
Maybe you're not completely well yet.
No, it's nothing like that.
Should have taken Coma Girl to the top of the clock tower.
Got it. Huh? Got what?
Speaking for sitting on the edge of a multi-story tower.
Let's all go to the beach, huh?
The beach? Where did that idea come from?
We should go someplace different for a change.
You're talking about a vacation with friends.
Exactly.
I'll join you, if I can.
What are you talking about, Xion?
It'll be a blast, trust me.
Imagine all the seashells.
Yes, alright. Let's go.
By the seashore. $2.25. Quietude? Xion, depressed, left without eating her ice cream. Roxas asked Axel if she saw it was alright, but he received a dismissive response. Roxas wondered if Xion might feel better if the three of them went to the beach together, like they had promised the other day. Xion found the information that Syax had entered regarding Castle Oblivion. $2.55, the longest day.
I sent Axel to Castle Oblivion last night to help expedite the matter we spoke of. I also instructed him to clear out our facilities there. He should return soon.
And what of Namine?
Still missing, sir.
Ha ha! Where oh where could she be?
Why, Zigbar. It almost sounds as though you know.
Continue.
Somebody accessed our main computer without authorization.
And you expect us to believe you really don't know who it was. As if. Little Poppet is turning into a problem.
Nonsense. I see no problem whatsoever.
Ha! Well, no. Apparently you don't.
I appreciate something that you don't. They don't amusing. Spoil all the details right well, off the bat and let you figure things out on your own. With no heart. Well, I know Little Poppet was is Xion. That's what the name that they use for her right at the beginning of DS game.
Axel, Roxas, and Xion will play the respective roles that Kingdom Hearts has given them.
But sir, Xion.
Leave it be. How can you not see how perfect this is? In truth, this is more than perfect. Xion is marching right into the arms of destiny, but to destiny's own time. We need not take any more steps. All we must do is watch with caution and patience.
Nowadays, everything is tell, don't show. But this game is good definition of not dumbing it down for the players. Or game series, I should say. Yee.
My head hurts.
Oh, she went to Castle Oblivion?
This is the last you'll ever see of these walls, Xion.
Axel, what are you doing here?
I'm just here on orders, that's all. There's nothing for you to see here.
Lies! This is the place I come from, I just know it!
What about your mission? Don't be selfish.
Or else they'll turn me into a dusk?
They'll do worse than turn you into a dusk. They'll just destroy you.
And is that because I'm useless?
That's not it. Xion, go home.
I'm remembering things. I have memories of back when I was a human.
Well, stop remembering. Nothing good will come of it.
I have dreams every night. And you're in those dreams, Axel.
Then they sure aren't memories. How can I be a part of your past? They're just dreams, that's all.
You can't fool me. We've met before, Axel. Right here in this castle.
No, we have not. Let's go home, Xion. Don't keep Roxas waiting.
Please, Axel. You've got to help me. I need to know who I am.
Stop! Stay out of there, Xion!
She exploded into a ball of light. Oh my god.
You're early.
No, you're just late.
So what happened? He was like, ah, well, she went through the doors. It's done is done. I'm gonna go eat ice cream on the top of the clock tower. Is that what happened? What happened between that
today
and this?
255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days. Since I first joined the organization.
Like, ah, the cat's out of the bag.
Man,
you just left?
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Here we are alive as the one person that has
have
never
drank
water
something, right?
In his life.
It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on.
Thank you for the hydrate.
Still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all.
Red travels the furthest.
Seriously, where is she?
What? Then I wasn't who I am?
.256 news. But so wait, Axel really didn't just like go after her? He just like was like, oh, she went through the door. Okay, goodbye. In the round room, Zenmus informed the assembled organization members of Xion's disappearance. He continued by prohibiting anyone from pursuing her. Unhappy with Zenmus's decision, Roxas argued that they should search for Xion, but was told that all will become clear when the time came. Zenmus concluded the meeting with those words. 257, Hollow. The days passed without Xion. Axel no longer came to the usual spot, and Roxas sat alone, eating his ice cream. ...276, Disorder. Oh, he's there? He made it. He made it to the beach.
Xion.
Oh, her charm is made of seashells. Kairi's charm? Oh, there she is.
Hey!
Go get her. Go get her, bro!
Surely, you must have known that this was going to happen.
Why would I know?
Uh-oh. Riku? What a twist. Wait, what's happening?
Because in your memory, you've been to a number of worlds before you came to this one.
And of course, in those worlds, you know you came with the dark heart.
That's all that's left in your heart.
The dark. Why is Riku standing like that?
Your memories of hunger gone. Every one.
That's a lie. I remember everyone from the islands. They're my closest friends.
And who threw away those friends? Maybe it's your own actions you've forgotten. It was you who destroyed your home.
Who am I? What am I here for? So we meet again.
You made me a promise.
I remember. It was to look after Sora. I'm sorry. I'm not sure I've kept that promise very well.
Can you tell me what's happening?
Some of Sora's memories are missing.
How could that be?
Sora's memories are escaping, through Sora's nobody, into a third person. And now, they're starting to become a part of her. Ooh.
Isn't there a way to bring back just Sora's memories?
If they're still separate, then I think I can take out fragments of it. But if her memories and Sora's memory fragments are completely weaved together, I would need to untangle them from each other.
What's up?
And that would take more time.
Okay, so Sora's memories are in Roxas.
It would take even longer.
And Roxas's memories are in Xion. So Xion has Sora's memories?
If I just jump in and rearrange her memory, then Sora might wake up, only to find out that nobody remembers him anymore. That's a risk I just can't take. It's too late either way. Sora's awakening has already been delayed.
Bro.
Sora's nobody, and the one that's absorbing his memory. None of us imagined that they would fight so hard to become their own people. Unfortunately, the only real solution is for them both to go away.
Can't they do like the...
Did
the...
You know? Her face was blank at first.
Do the Dragon Ball now, combo.
There's a face that is clearly visible.
They just fused together into one nobody.
I think that's proof that she has entered Sora's memories. Sora's memories. Sora's nobody's memories. And her memories.
Yeah, that's how I explained it.
They're all a jumbled mess now. And to put them back into one, I'm afraid there's no other way.
Oh.
All right.
Xion.
Is it that I'm not supposed to exist?
Well, what do you want to do, Xion?
I want to be with you two.
Then come back with us.
I can't. Not the way I am now. But what would it take for me to be like
you? This game was rather trying, to say the least. Mm. Yeah, the some of the cutscenes, like, there's gaps in the cutscenes, and it's like, wait, what? It makes more sense when you're playing the DS version. It's just, so we're watching the cutscenes, Aki. Because they haven't, they didn't make a remake of this game. They only redid the cutscenes in the HD version.
You think so?
But yeah, the DS filled in some gaps in between these cutscenes.
I went to the beach today, and there was this girl who looked kind of like Xion.
Like Xion.
But I couldn't get close enough to tell for sure.
I see. Oh, so wait, the three of them talking on the beach didn't happen?
To be honest, I'm not even sure today's mission really happened. Feels like I just woke up from a dream or something.
Or it happened.
Do you remember
from
our promise?
Xion's perspective.
When we said that.
But then
the three
Riku
of
was
us
there.
Go to the beach
a second ago.
Break.
Just,
maybe that's why. Maybe I saw Xion there because I wanted her to be there.
Want to go look for her?
Huh?
Beginning tomorrow, let's use our spare time to find Xion.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. Let's do that.
I think it's funny they have, like, time off. Like, they're clocked out. I'm off the clock. Or they have, like, a vacation time. Yeah, they had a whole vacation day. They're like, this is PTO. We got PTO time. While visiting a world on a mission, Roxas met the always cryptic Cheshire Cat. Before disappearing, the Cheshire Cat responded to Roxas's question by saying that he must follow his heart and decide what to believe in. Would having a heart resolve everything, including Xion's predicament? Roxas was left pondering over what he could believe in while he doesn't possess a heart. Roxas and Axel continue their search for Xion. Aki! Hey, good to see you on the YouTube side. What's up? Fabrizio, how you doing, man? Bro, you're gonna end the game. Got it memorized. Got it memorized, bro? You're teleporting.
It's no use.
You sure you're not forgetting someplace?
Yeah, they had to use
I've
up their PTO before it
I
expires.
Know how to get to.
All right.
No, I just think it's funny that they have, like, PTO in the first place.
The only place I haven't been to is Castle Oblivion. It was just the other day that Xion was asking you what the place was like. And the day before she disappeared, you said she was put on an important mission, remember?
Yeah.
But there's nothing there anymore.
Well, Xion might be there.
Fabrizio, yeah, we're watching the HD cutscenes now.
Apparently, Xion comes from Castle Oblivion.
What?
That's probably why she was asking about the place.
It's not the DS anymore, no.
I had no idea.
Me neither. I only found out a little while ago.
Castle Oblivion. Xion.
Does he go there? 297, contact.
So, this is Castle Oblivion. Roxas?
We actually took him there?
My head.
Easy, man. Let's retreat for now.
I'm fine. We have to find Xion.
At some point, he loses all his memories of being in the organization. And then ends up at Twilight
What's
Town, right?
What's happening?
Roxas!
So much rushing into my head.
Roxas, no, Vietnam!
Let's get out of here for now.
No!
Grenades going off in the background.
There's something I can almost...
Giving up already? I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku!
Riku? How does he know who Riku is?
Are you all right?
What happened to me?
You collapsed just as you entered the castle doors. Don't you remember?
I only remember going inside.
Just take it easy for now.
I'm fine. Let's go back to Castle Oblivion.
Don't push yourself, man.
Who's there?
Xion?
Xion?
They gonna fight?
Xion! Wait!
That Riku?
Out of the way! Hey! Roxas! Wait!
Out of the way! Turns around. Alright. Here's where the drama starts. Alright. Can you teleport out there too? Okay.
I thought the imposter was sighted in Castle Oblivion.
Xion.
No way that was Xion.
The one who ran away first was Xion.
Looks like Xion.
Why run?
He's Xion. He's Riku. I was right.
You want to go back?
/298 Fracture.
Xion. Where have you been? Axel and I have been looking all over for you.
You have? Sorry.
Let's go home. If you come back voluntarily, Sykes will let all this drop. He has to. I don't care what he said to you. I'll be there. Me and Axel will make sure...
I really can't.
Why not? Come on!
What part of the DS game did you stay in? Well, we stopped at, let's see, I think it was right before Xion went to sleep. I think. They're gonna fight?
Well, hello there, Xion.
Axel? No, wait!
Yeah, I was gonna say she took a step back when Roxas said, Axel.
Stop! Oh. Xion.
Where's Riku for the backup? No? Would you say no? Oh, Axel's in love with Xion. Is that what you're saying? $2.99, Sora.
You're sure things are better this way?
I never expected you to question it. If you could save one of them, why would you choose the puppet? Or put it this way, which would you rather suffer the loss of? Some make-believe friendship? Or a real one? Things are finally right again. Of course we're better off this way. Xemnas is exasperated from all the fixing we've had to do. We have to set things right. There's simply too much on the line. Lee.
Lee? 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 Who?
I need to know.
About what?
Xion. Tell me what happened to her.
Xion is a valued member of the organization, but she needs her rest. So worry not. Sora.
Who is Sora?
The connection.
Connection?
He is what makes you and Xion a part of each other's lives. And the reason I placed Xion among our number. If you want her to stay
the DS,
that way,
the DS version was giving me a lot of issues. It's
you
giving me a lot of problems.
You get your mind
off
these needless distractions. I will have Xion return to her duties tomorrow. Today, you must focus on yours.
Understood.
Oh. Hey, Roxas.
Are you certain we've taken suitable measures with Xion and Roxas?
I will admit, Xion has strayed from our original designs. However, we are also seeing an interesting side effect.
Really?
The key. Xion was affected by Roxas, just as we had anticipated. This was indeed what we had hoped to achieve. But then, through Roxas, Sora himself began to shape it into her, giving Xion a sense of identity. Our plan seemed like a failure at this point. But then it occurred to me. Xion is keeping Sora's memories trapped by claiming them as her own. Keeping her close to Roxas will ultimately prevent Sora from ever waking.
I see. And what of the imposter?
See that he stays away from Roxas. He is merely an impurity that would make Xion's existence incomplete.
You can call the police on yourself for Riku.
We shall return to our original plan.
Yeah, I know the imposter is Riku. Ah, yes. I was just thinking about this place. I was like, is this part of his memories or is this part of two? But yeah, there's Riku. Okay.
What am I supposed to do? Riku?
D300 shut down. What?
Oh no.
What has happened?
Sora's memory. I'm afraid it stopped.
What does that mean?
Unless something is done, he'll never wake from his slumber.
The gloves must come off then.
But...
Nobody's never should have existed. As I'm sure you understand, Namine.
Yes.
301. Vacant place. I'm gonna go do the same thing. Everybody line up and sit in silence. Once again. All right. Waning power. Riku versus Sora. Fight. Oh yeah, that's when Goofy and Donald left him because he didn't have the Keyblade anymore. I remember that. Right before the end, stuck with that stupid wooden sword.
What is this?
You forgive Donald, Goofy, for betraying you? Yeah. Well, they came back in the end, right? They came back. They teamed up with this once more in the end. After Xion returned to the organization, Roxas grew weaker by the day. It was as though Xion continued to gain strength as Roxas lost it. Using the Keyblade was beginning to wear out Roxas.
Are you really okay?
This is getting weird.
Huh?
Since when do you ever worry about me?
What do you mean, weird?
Usually I do all the worrying over you. I don't think it's ever been the other way around before. Just feels strange, that's all.
Roxas, of course I worry about you.
I'm just glad you're back, Xion. Even though it might have been rough on you.
Is Axel coming today?
Who knows?
You didn't fight, did you?
How could he? How could that jerk attack you like that?
That jerk? Do you mean Axel? But I wouldn't be sitting here with you if Axel hadn't done that. He's your best friend.
I know, but so are you.
It's just not the same without all three of us.
Am I making that I'm hungry face? Bro.
Axel!
Huh? You need something?
Well, something's wrong with Roxas. You don't know why, do you? He says the Keyblade wears him out when he goes to use it. And then today, I was fighting the same way Roxas does.
You would know more about Roxas than I do by now.
What do you mean?
You are becoming Roxas.
Well, what do you think, Xion?
I'm not sure.
Like, her hair should have, like, morphed into his hairstyle by now.
Is that because you're a puppet? You do know that. You're a replica, whose original purpose was to copy Roxas's powers. So if you see Roxas's powers getting weaker, while your powers are getting stronger, it could be that you're robbing Roxas of his powers more than you ought to be.
What can I... Then what should I do?
You gotta think for yourself, 'cause I know you're not just a puppet. We're best friends. You, me, and Roxas, that is. Got it memorized?
Sure. Can I ask you just one other thing?
What's that?
I saw a boy today who looks just like Roxas. Is he who I think he is?
The program.
Sora has a pretty powerful effect on her, is all I'm saying.
Yes. It was not supposed to gain a mind of its own, nor become the person we see. But in the end, it only proves that the puppet is the more worthy vessel. The time has come. Syax, are the devices ready?
In a matter of days.
Good.
And what of Roxas?
Both of them have connections to Sora, but we only need one of them under our thumb. Whether Xion takes from Roxas the rest of what he has to give, or whether he destroys her first and takes back what is his, there is no change to our plans.
So I guess Xion takes all of his powers, and then no Roxas matter how, ends up
Sora's
living in Twilight Town.
Belong to us.
But then I don't know what happens to Xion between then.
Xemnas, I am inevitable.
Return 23, fleeting. Roxas, still in a slump, continued to receive missions from the organization. He spent his days executing missions. Oh, there we go. 352. I mean, it only goes up to 358, right? We're getting close.
The way things are, I'm going to wreck everything. What should I do, Riku? Are you?
Riku. Sora's friend.
Sora? You know Sora?
Yeah.
Thank you. You saved me, but I don't know why you did.
I guess I just felt like it.
Riku, please. Tell me more about Sora and that girl he's always with.
Kairi?
You mean Kairi.
Kairi. That's right. She's the one who looks so much like me.
To Sora, she's someone very special.
It's just...
You too, Riku, if I
remember
correctly.
I remember things about the two of them. But I'm nothing more than a puppet. Something that somebody created. So why would I have their memories? Do you know where Sora is now?
That secret stays with me.
Why's that?
Xion. Your memories. They really belong to Sora.
So you mean I'm like a part of him?
When his memories were scattered, some of them found their way inside you. Now, Sora has been put to sleep so that we can piece together his memory. Except...
You can't, because part of it is inside of me. That means he can't wake up.
Yeah. You got it. But if you go with me to Sora right now, we could give the memories inside you back to him.
So, do you hate me for taking your friend away from you?
Nah. I guess... I'm just sad.
I'm sorry. But I can't go with you. It's my friends. They need me. And I need them, too.
Just sad?
Maybe you should take some time and think about it. Figure out who really needs you more. And where you belong.
How will I know where I belong? Truly. I'm not sure. I can promise you I'll come up with the right answer.
Well, the answer you come up with can't just be right for you. It has to be one that works best for everybody.
Does she?
You and your friends and everyone else.
I'll try. Thank you, Riku.
Does she though? Nah, really?
I have to make the most of the time Riku's given me.
Okay. I was gonna say she's not gonna do a front flip off the clock tower, right? Roxas battled a Heartless during a mission. His strength spent against a formidable foe, Roxas swung his Keyblade with all his might in hopes of ending the things quickly. But his strike was interrupted with the sound of clashing metal. There was Axel blocking both Roxas and Xion's Keyblades. They had been fighting the entire time, each thinking the other was a Heartless. Axel informed them of the truth surrounding this mission, rigged to get them to fight one another. Can't believe we were fighting. How's your ice cream?
It's been a while since we all hung out like this, hasn't it?
Well, we've had our share of drama lately.
Xemnas in the background, like, damn it.
Did you know you should be checking your ice cream sticks?
Really?
Once you finish your ice cream, see if the stick says winner.
Oh, you got that one. What do you win?
Not that I've ever seen one myself.
Wait a second.
Oh. What is it?
It's nothing. So then, what happens when you win?
Why'd you just tell
him? I'll tell ya. That's a good question.
What? You don't know?
Well, it's gotta be something nifty if you're a winner, right?
Cool.
Wow.
Yeah, he got one of those winter popsicles in the beginning of the game.
I know we've seen a lot of sunsets, but today's puts them all to shame. If only things could stay like this forever.
We almost killed each other? Nah, whatever. Ice cream. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Say.
they could fight each other with the popsicle sticks.
We all just took off.
What?
If we ran, I bet we could always be together.
But we have nowhere to run.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
What's important isn't that we hang out with each other every day.
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, we'll never be apart, right? We've got it memorized, Axel.
Good.
I'll have these moments memorized for a long time. Forever.
Yeah, these are your memories.
Me too.
These aren't Sora's memories.
Forever.
Sora.
Sora! It appears we've come to a standstill.
Yes.
This has gone on long enough. Riku, I think you know what needs to be done.
Right.
.353 We're getting so close to the end, bro. Resolve.
So looks close. Like you've meddled again.
Sorry, did you say something?
The organization doesn't need both of them. Just one will suffice. Stop pretending. Think about that.
Roxas entered the lobby of to see Axel, Xion, and Zigbar conversing with Syax. The usual trio were about to head out on a mission. Roxas asked Syax if he could take Zigbar's spot, but Syax chided Roxas, asking if he was powerless without Axel. Roxas saw Xion and Axel off with a sense of something or other. I'm so sad.
What a blast from the past.
Xion, stop!
They're fighting each other now?
Of all the faces, why do I look at her and see yours? Why is it that you always have to glare at me like that?
Shut up!
Huh?
Nice.
I'm sorry, Axel.
What are you doing?
Please, let me go. I have to do this, or else... Just look.
Oh, did her hair actually morph into Roxas's?
You have to take care of Roxas.
But... You'd be...
Please! Thank you, Axel.
Explain yourself, Axel.
The old man needs to get his eye checked. She just got away.
I'll give him that. Can't toss the blame around.
Xion transformed.
Now we're left with the one we can't use.
Damn, right in front of him.
Where's Xion?
She flew the coop. Flames Elox here couldn't trouble himself to clip her wings.
Huh? What does he mean, Axel?
Your friend sat there sucking his thumb while Xion walked right off. I'm going back to my room.
What happened out there?
Nothing. Really?
Nothing? Xion's gone. How can that be nothing?
It's just like Zigbar said. I just sat there sucking my thumb, watching Xion run away.
I'm asking you why you did that, and you know it.
Xion is like a mirror that reflects you.
You're not making any sense.
Xion is a puppet created to duplicate your powers.
Are you nuts? Xion's a person, not a puppet.
She's a mirror that reflects you. And when I looked in the mirror, it wasn't you I saw.
Xion is Xion. You can't expect her to be me.
That's not what I mean. It was only a matter of time before someone broke the mirror.
You mean they have to destroy her? Answer me!
Roxas, if somebody doesn't, then you won't be you anymore.
I'll always be me. I'm still your best friend. Just like Xion is my best friend.
That's not it. You're missing the whole point, Roxas.
Forget this! Roxas!
I wish you'd understand, Roxas.
Damn. Yeah, he was over there sucking his thumb. Let Xion escape.
Did you find the answer?
Yes. I certainly did. I'm on the verge of losing everything I care about. So please. Please, Riku. Tell me what I should do now.
Go to Twilight Town. You'll find a girl there named Naminé.
Naminé? What's she like?
You'll find out. I don't think you'll have trouble finding her.
All right. Thanks, Riku. Goodbye.
All right. 354, truth. Damn. How is she going to know what Naminé looks
Xion
like?
Xion has disappeared yet again.
The descriptors are nothing.
Someone named Naminé.
It, not she, is a replica. Merely a puppet.
A puppet? What does that mean exactly?
A puppet is a puppet.
Talking about the replica program, isn't it obvious?
The whatka?
Perhaps you care to enlighten us about this pet project of yours.
The purpose was to take a piece of the Keyblade wielder's memory and copy it, thus making his powers our own. This was one of several projects of ours being undertaken at Castle Oblivion. However, our efforts were severely derailed by Vexen's untimely demise. Needless to say, losing Vexen was not part of our plans. We were also caught off guard when this particular replica we called Xion formed an identity of its own.
No one at Castle Oblivion ever reported any instance where a replica formed its own identity. Do you concur, Axel?
Whatever the puppet.
Well, there was that whole situation with Riku, right?
We can be certain.
Didn't they make a replica of Riku
on our plans.
In Chain of Memories?
Still, it knows our secrets. We need to shorten the leash, perhaps even tighten it.
What exactly do you.
Axel, the onus is on you to capture and bring back Xion. The escape was on your watch. I will overlook any nicks or scratches. Just ensure she still functions on arrival.
Why would you allow a deserter back? We should simply eradicate her.
It is not a deserter. It is just a flawed specimen that has wandered out.
Are we clear, Axel? Dismissed.
Bring her back alive. It's your madness.
All this time, I've been talking to a puppet.
So now, we just sweep it up, huh? As if.
If only the whispers at the top carried to the bottom.
Axel, those orders were absolute.
Damn.
Still here, Roxas? Proceed with your mission.
Xion is. She's not a puppet.
A puppet couldn't be part of the organization. Just count the seats here. We have and always will be 13.
Axel. Maybe it's best if Xion never comes back to the organization. Do you really have to do what Xemnas says?
If I don't, they'll eradicate me next.
In that case, can you at least try not to harm her?
That's up to her. Roxas.
Does Axel kill her?
Xion is dangerous.
Dangerous?
Have you got all your strength back?
Not yet. How long have you known about her?
Probably since the beginning, right?
Could it be that you've known about her for a long time and not told me anything?
Hey, it's Mickey. Oh, he's number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. It's Mickey Mouse. I gotcha.
Your Majesty.
Gosh, have I been worried about you? Where have you been all this time?
I've been searching for a way to conquer the darkness within me. While we wait for Sora to awaken.
The way you looked.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm getting the hang of keeping the darkness under control.
And Sora, did something go wrong with fixing all his memories?
There's a reason the organization has been quiet since our
apparently
battle.
Apparently, this is the last piece of media the original voice
and
actor Mickey.
And now I know it's not because of the patient and members had made them weak. Taking Sora's memory apart,
this game's dedicated
piece
to him since he passed,
was only the first step in what they were trying to do at Castle Oblivion. And I think they needed more time to fix his memory.
You know, you and me were both looking into what the organization was up to. But what I saw didn't look like much. Almost. Like they're trying to buy some time.
Right. Sora's memories are what they're after. And they needed all this time, until now, to absorb every piece of it.
Huh?
The process of putting his memory back together has gone nowhere. They have what's most precious to
Sora. He died 12 days before the game launched in Japan.
Well, then you have to let me help. Maybe I can get the memories back.
I've got that covered, Your Majesty. I mean, Mickey. Instead, I want to ask you for a favor.
What would that be?
I have to face one of the organization's members soon. I might not survive the fight. And if I do, it might be because I gave in to the darkness. That means you're the only one who will be there for Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The only one who can guide them when they awaken.
Riku!
Promise me, Mickey. When our friends wake up, you have to be there to help them out.
I promise, Riku.
He was the third voice actor to play Mickey in history, but had the longest run as Mickey, 32 years. Damn. And then he died 12 days before it launched in Japan.
Xion. Replica program. Xion was a puppet made to replicate my powers.
That's what Axel said.
The Keyblade's powers.
Yeah.
When Xion left the organization, Axel didn't stop her. Like he wanted her to go.
Axel's probably known about Xion for some time now.
What's really cute is his wife's real life was the voice actor for Minnie. Oh. Was she the voice actor in
Xion and I are both special nobodies. Xion was a replica.
Or one?
Oh. A puppet. What about me? Am I a puppet too? Xemnas said Sora was what connects her and me. But who is Sora? And who am I supposed to be? Axel, if he's hiding things from me about Xion, what could he be hiding about me?
Yeah, Axel probably knows. He probably knows.
Axel.
Hey, Roxas.
Did you find Xion yet?
You know it isn't gonna be that easy.
I suppose not. Have you known about Xion this whole time?
No, not the whole time.
Since when, then?
I can't exactly remember when.
Didn't get it memorized, huh? Axel. Who am I really? I'm special like Xion, I know that. But the organization wanted me out of the picture. Am I right?
Yeah, they did.
I guess it's because Xion copied my powers and the Keyblade's powers. And they didn't need me anymore. And Axel, I guess you felt the same way.
You're wrong there. You'll always be my best friend.
Best friends are supposed to be honest with each other. Who am I, Axel? Xemnas says me and Xion are connected to each other through Sora. I don't even know a Sora. Am I a puppet like Xion?
You're different from Xion.
Then why do...
Finding out the truth doesn't always work out for the best.
What makes you so sure about that? I have the right to know the truth. How did I even get here?
You can't handle the truth.
Why am I so special? Where did I learn how to use the Keyblade? I hardly know who I am. What is so wrong with wanting some answers?
Roxas.
I need to know. Please.
Marquise, what's up, man?
You've just got to trust me, Roxas.
Thank you for the raid, bro.
I don't.
How you guys doing? What's
I
up?
Can't.
Roxas.
Somebody knows where I came from. If I can't get answers here, I'll get them somewhere else. That'll be the person I trust.
I'm doing good, man. We were just playing the DS version of this game. And this is the cutscenes, the HD cutscenes that came
There's
out
no
later.
No reason for me to be here anymore.
All 358. One of your ducks got radiated, bro. Oh no, he looks fine.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me?
Oh.
I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization. You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true.
I would.
Yeah, these were the cutscenes in 2, no? 356. Ooh, we're getting close to the end here. Place to belong. Yes, we're getting deep into the lore of Kingdom Hearts here in this stream.
Nice to meet you, Xion.
Naminé and Xion finally met.
Naminé, are you able to see my face? Yes. Then what do you think I should do? What do you want to do? At first, I just wanted to be with Roxas and Axel forever. But then I started to realize that my memories... Well, these aren't really even mine, are they?
You're not Sora, and you're not Roxas. Your Kairi as Sora remembers her.
As I remember more of my past, the more I feel the need to go back where I came from. What should I do?
They finally meet, yeah.
To go back.
So you're going back to Sora? If you return your memories to him, then you will disappear. In exchange for not having your own memory, you're connected through others' memories.
Why do moments like these always have sad music?
No one will remember you.
How you doing? What's up?
There won't be any you to remember.
Hope you're doing well.
For all the powers I possess, I can't keep even one piece of the memory called you connected.
I know. I'm ready.
Yeah, the story so
Otherwise,
far.
Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. I also know that Roxas should be going back with me. But I don't think he would understand. Not yet.
I know. Roxas can't feel Sora just yet.
Naminé, will you please watch over Roxas once I'm gone?
Yeah. So she's just gonna disappear?
Won't be alone. I asked someone else, too.
Apparently this is the only game she's in.
There just isn't anything else I can do.
Besides like a cameo or...
Alright. Thank you.
Well, if you're ready, let's go see Sora.
Naminé, it's them.
Christopher Lee.
The organization has found us. They're almost here.
Christopher Lee.
This blasted puppet led them right to our doorstep. See what you get for trusting it.
I can handle this. Wait! Xion!
Xion doesn't appear in Kingdom Hearts 2, so...
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
She appears in another game, though, I was told, right? Or like a mention of her? Something like that.
Axel.
Xion. What are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning.
The scene goes hard.
But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem?
Did I download the tears scene?
You both. Think you can do whatever you want. I'm sick of it.
That's separate than this?
Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back.
Does he have to kill her?
Why Why you gotta cause me so much trouble?
They two destroy each other? Well, but Axel's in two.
Where did I think I could go? What a joke.
So Axel didn't die, right?
Xion! Thank you.
Oh, but he can't see your face, though. Oh, man.
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. It's Sora.
I'm sorry. So she turned into Sora?
You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me, too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
She's the final boss? Oh! Did she turn into Arliss? Can't be a heartless, she has no heart. Is that what heartless means? That you don't have a heart? Or wait, why do heartless have heart? Wait, okay, that's different. Well, no, she's a heartless now, right? Or she looks like a heartless. She's a nobody? I don't. Confusia.
Oh.
are you? Again? It's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Oh, and then he forgets her, huh?
Am I the one who did this to you?
No. It was my choice to go away now. Better that.
Mr. Stark,
than to
I'm
do
not feeling so good.
And let Xemnas have his way. I belong with Sora. And now I am going back to be with him.
I'm back to be with Sora?
Roxas, I need you to do me a favor. All those hearts that I've captured, Kingdom Hearts.
Don't see her again.
Set them free.
Kingdom Hearts. Free them?
It's too late.
She's turning into the sea salt ice cream.
My mistakes. But you can't.
See,
let
that's what happens when you eat too much ice cream.
Kingdom Hearts. You can't. Goodbye, Roxas. See you again. I'm glad I got to meet you. Oh, and of course, Axel too.
But no, that's really sad though.
You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No! Xion! Who else will I have ice cream with?
Damn, can we get a rest in peace in chat, please? Rest in peace for Xion. There's Axel.
How did this happen?
Pouring one out for you, Xion. Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna hit you like a ton of bricks. $3.58. We made it, guys. Believe. Kingdom Hearts 3 is a heart wrencher of this game. Alright.
I'm gonna get into it, huh?
So I get the over 2. Because it's over 2. Over Roxas and Xion. It's 358 days. Over 2.
What does it matter? I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora. Enough about Sora.
Do you have some kind of plan?
This popped up in 2.
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was.
Wasn't this scene in Kingdom Hearts 2?
She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
Wait,
I fought him.
It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way,
the world definitely
I can't
was.
Let you go doing anything crazy.
I swear I fought Riku, wasn't it? Hearts,
and I'm going to find Sora. I want Xion back. I want my life back.
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough! Yeah.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
This scene was in 2. The flashbacks was not. Still remember the time when Roxas beat you 35 times? Oh no. Getting PTSD from it. Honestly, it was hilarious.
Yeah.
Well, you laugh at every time I'm struggling on something. You're like, like the stupid box, the box heartless, or the. I could hear you laughing in the background.
Why don't you quit?
Because I laugh at struggles, bro.
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his
nobody. Ursula wasn't that hard for me? Guess she wasn't was that right hard. We got it first try.
What are you
try.
Talking
what
about?
Mean?
I am me. Nobody else.
What are you talking about? First time go.
Riku, please. You have to stop him.
Ursula and her big ass head.
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back.
Yeah, this is where he becomes, he looks like Ansem for the rest of the
if
game.
It changes
this,
me
yeah,
forever.
This is all in 2. From fighting Chernobog 15 times. Bunkai! Demon powers? The story is so complicated. It is.
I have accepted it.
Kidding, I know next to nothing about Bleach. What? Bleach is awesome. You should go watch it. Okay. So, did they ever explain why Riku looks like Ansem? Or... They did in 2? Why was he there?
Diz, he well, could it, feel it, Sora.
It was the powers
he
that he had.
How he felt,
in...
did he? Ridiculous. So, nobody cannot feel anything.
I'll try to figure out after the cutscenes.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas.
Roxas. Don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
$3.59, the first day.
Another dream about him.
Yeah, so now he's just a normal kid. Just a normal kid, look at him.
Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach.
This is literally Kingdom Hearts 2 beginning, yeah. Yeah, 2 began with him waking up. Just like that.
Only 7 days to go. And then my summer vacation's over.
In you and I, there's a new land.
And that's 358 over 2. So Roxas is Sora's nobody. He's got Sora's memories, or he's... sort of. They're buried somewhere, or they were buried. And then Xion was part of the replication program. And they try to replicate... Was the original plan for them to have two people in the organization that could use Keyblades, or only one? I guess just one, right? Because they only have the 13 chairs? That doesn't make... Huh? For the next 7 days, he's inside a data realm.
And you and I, there's a new
land. Alright, here. I will be right back. Hold up. Hold up. And then I'm gonna ask some questions. Probably dumb questions, but we'll try to figure it out. I'll be right back. Hold up. Did we already finish? Oof, yeah, we got to the cutscenes here. I was gonna try to recap and see what's going on, because the story's so complex, you know. Okay, so I guess first, Kier, what is the tears scene? Did we see that already, or is that something separate from what we just looked at? Or is there something after this? We did? Okay. Okay. All right. So, for context, the only games that I've played were Kingdom Hearts 1, Chain of Memories. We did 2, and then 358 over 2. Right? Am I missing anything? I have not played. I've not played Recoded. I've not played Birth by Sleep. I have not played 3. And I don't think we're gonna be getting into Melody Memories, right? That's a separate thing. I don't know if we're doing that. All right. So, Dream Dot Distance. Oh yes. Next should be Birth by Sleep. Yes. Well, I think we're going in release order. So, the overall story of all the games is just impossible to follow. Yeah. I'm trying to figure it out. Okay. So. How to play the release order so we got the same information at the same time as most of us. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. That makes sense, too. Plus every game that we're following is getting a little bit better in graphics-wise, at least. Usually how I recommend Star Wars movies for new viewers. Have them watch it in release order. That makes sense. I think the first one I saw was 4. Right, no, one. Star Wars 1. Right, someone's with Anakin. Little baby Anakin. Alright, I'm gonna. Okay. Alright, Kingdom Hearts. Let's see here. Okay, so. I feel like my brain is frying right now. Birth by Sleep, Kingdom Hearts 1, 358 over 2, 2, Recoded, Dream Dot Distance, and then 3. Alright. You really get shock value in certain movies and shows. It's great. Good stuff, though. Alright. Is there anything after the cutscenes here? Maybe I need a marker board. We need to pull out a marker board here. Hey! Riku and Sora. Not Riku and Sora. Roxas and Sora. I'm dumb. Sorry. Secret reports have been unlocked. Press Y while in Roxas' diary to switch between entries in secret reports and Roxas' diaries. Okay. The characters section has been unlocked. Entries can be viewed by selecting extras. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, we got chapters here. First mission. Cool. The extras. Roxas' diary characters. Xemnas, Zigbar, Zaladin, Vexen. Lexiosis, Xion, Syax, Axel, Demi, Nobato, Luxord, Marluxia, Larxene, Roxas, Xion, Sora, Riku, Kairi, Daisy? Who's who? Oh, okay. Namine, the King. Alright. Damn. Alright. I was surfing Facebook Reels yet again, and came across this one that was breaking down Maneater by Hall & Oates, but it also sounded like the DuckTales theme, and also Part-Time Lover by Stevie Wonder. Oh, yeah? Looks like your summer vacation's over, Kairi. Kier, I said Kairi. Sorry. Kairi's right here. I'm dumb, sorry. Can you see Xion character? Yeah, it's over here. Where is she? There you go. There's Xion, bro. I love them. They're all great shows. Andorra was phenomenal. Mandalorian was a great original story. Osaka had the best fan service I've ever had. I haven't seen it. I've only seen the first season of Mandalorian also. I gotta catch up. I haven't heard Hall & Oates in a minute, though. Alright, so... I don't even know where to start to figure out, like, what I know so far. Okay, so... Xion, okay. Xion is a copy of Roxas with Sora's memories. 14th member of the Organization 13. Like Roxas, she wields accumulated. Through interactions with Roxas, she forms her own identity and develops a friendship with Roxas and Axel. Yes. Roxas is Sora's nobody. Xion was taking the memories of Sora from Roxas that Roxas had of Sora, which became Xion's memories, making Roxas weaker. And the organization created her? They created her, though, right? Heard amazing things about Andor? Gotta watch that too. So they created Xion. For Xion, Xion was created. But then kind of Roxas was created also, no? Or Roxas just developed. Yes, but not in the same way. Okay. Xion was manufactured. Yeah, but okay. So they used the replicant program to make Xion. Roxas became a nobody the normal way, right? Or a different way. Xion was manufactured. So what was the point of manufacturing Xion in the first place? So they had Roxas, who could use the Keyblade. They made Xion. Xion weakened Roxas. Then they had them fight each other just so they could have one, which they had Roxas in the beginning. So they had one, made two, made them fight so they have one. They wanted two Keyblades. Two Keyblades, double hearts were collected. Oh, so they wanted the two, even if it was temporary, to collect the hearts faster. And then once they had enough hearts, they had them fight each other so they have one. Is that... I can literally see your brain breaking. Exactly. Oh, okay. So it's just a temporary thing. The organization and Xion and Roxas fight to see who was the stronger vessel. Ah. Xion was always temporary. Ooh. So they wanted to see if Xion was stronger than Roxas. Well, they wanted to see which one was stronger. After they collected all the hearts. She was also a contingency plan in case Sora's nobody started acting against the organization. Oh. Okay. I kind of gotcha. Yeah, but by the end... So wait... Roxas, at the end, the 7 days, he's in the data simulation. She was also contingency plan. Okay. Let's see Sora. All right. Sora! Young boy who wields a Keyblade as a hero of light. He currently sleeps within the Castle Oblivion to restore his memories after saving the world from darkness. Yeah, but he only lost his memories from Naminé taking them. First 7 days are Twilight Town simulation, yes. Oh. Why? Wait, what? Why was it not just the real Twilight Town? Game tutorial? Travis, what's up? Katrina and Riku are still my favorite characters in this game. Katrina? More like Hurricane Tortilla. Kyrie. Yeah, I gotcha. Nah, I knew that you were saying that. They put Roxas in the data Twilight Town. Why wasn't it just like the real Twilight Town? Xemnas. Zigbar. It was, oh. Who waits with Naminé for Sora's memories to be restored? He despises nobodies and pushes Naminé to complete restoring Sora's memories to achieve a certain goal. Yes. Yes. Roxas's nobody was downloaded into Twilight Town until Sora was ready to wake up. Oh, okay. So it's the organization. Wait, no. You said, so it's them. Okay. We're halfway through the games now. All right. Did you beat all the other games already? Yes. Well, we're going in release order. So all the games that came out from 358 and before. Still has to watch the recorded cutscenes, then play Birth by Sleep, then Dream Drop Distance, and then 3. Yes. I think that's the order. Yep. Yup. Almost dropped my coffee, bro. Yep. Okay. So D's nuts over here. D's and Naminé are a separate group. Organization 13 are their own group. You got Sora, Donald, and Goofy over in the giant egg. Riku is solo, running around with his bandana on his eyes. If you look up convoluted in a dictionary, you'll find Kingdom Hearts plot as the definition, bro. Okay. Wait, okay, so why did they say Riku looks like Ansem? You said they explained it in 2, but what happened? Zoddric, a streaming man who likes pasta and tacos. And love RPG and awesome cutscenes. Thank you, Fabrizio. Appreciate you. Okay, so Sora's memories in Sora's memories are in Roxas's memories. Became Xion's memories. Xion's memories were taken from Roxas's memories, taken from Sora's memories, while he's in the egg. Who has Goofy's memories? The darkness in Riku was so strong, it turned him into his worst fear, I think. Oh. And he got that darkness from when Ansem possessed him? Oh. Ansem is the seeker of darkness. Yeah, because he took Riku's body in one, right? And then they were both trapped in the darkness realm. With Mickey. Oh, and then Mickey has darkness in him? Is that why he wears the Organization 13 outfit? Ansem possessed Riku, but then Riku was also tapping into the darkness, and when he separated from Ansem, if he used the powers of darkness, he took on the likeness of Ansem. Okay. Yeah, I forgot Ansem possessed Riku. Okay, that kind of makes sense. Alright. Yeah, Riku was possessed by Ansem. Okay. Because I was thinking back, I was like, you know, because they both, at the end of one, they both ended up inside the darkness realm, and the door closed behind them, with Mickey in there, too. If I played Reverse Rebirth, you would know this. If I did? Remember, the cloaks helped pass through the shadow doors, so Mickey didn't need to be part of the organization, but still needed the cloak to pass through. Ah. And, like, you said one of the members of the organization were the ones that made the cloaks? Roxas has the key, right? Because Sora can pass through the doors to get to other realms also. But he uses the key to open the door to get through, right? Or he just uses the key to lock it. Birth by Sleep, a prequel. It gets even crazier. Bro, no. Oh, no. Why? Oh, man. You have a heartless Mickey in your room. Get Jasper. Jasper! Oh, he's on the bed. Bro! Dude, I need you to explain Kingdom Hearts series to me. Only he knows. Only he knows. You know the plot of 4, don't you? He knows the plot of 4. He knows what happens in the game. He knows what's going on. Right? What? Are your hands wet, bro?
I just washed my hands.
No, just kidding. All right, so is there anything else I need to know so far, up until now?
I don't know for 358.
You get to meet the characters responsible for the entirely unnecessary string of events.
Yeah.
I mean, have they shown up so far?
No.
Oh, bro.
In Birth by Sleep, it's entirely different characters because it's a different time period.
Oh, in Birth by Sleep.
Yeah.
Oh, right, because it goes back before 1, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, if you weren't...
Darth, thank you for the follow, bro. Appreciate you. Okay, watch me have a mental breakdown.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should get a marker board with wheels. We could just wheel it out.
Be like, all right, so let's break it all down here.
Break it all down. from this point, you know about Sora, Riku, Kairi, the organization, including Roxas, Axel, Xion. Yes. Yes. A conspiracy board, yep. Yeah, we need a conspiracy board. That's what we need. Conspiracy board. All right, well, we finished. We finished 358 over 2. Definitely watching the cutscenes was a better idea. I tried to play the DS version of it. That was a whole separate issue. That was a whole separate set of issues, bro. Break out the yarn, push pins, and the crazy conspiracy hair. Yeah, we need the tinfoil hats. I need to get my tinfoil hat out. Want to watch a trailer for Birth by Sleep? A trailer for it? All right. You're still familiar with it. Okay. Next game should be Birth by Sleep. Yes. Wait. Are we doing... Is it... What about Recoded, though? Where does Recoded fit in? He needs to be looking like Charlie. And It's Always Sunny? Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Recoded fits in after two. Okay, so we have two, and we have... So wait, is two the next one, or is Birth by Sleep the next one? That's why I was saying you technically could bang it out in a day. Oh. You're just watching the cutscene? Oh, okay. Wait, Birth by Sleep? You're gonna have to let me know, bro. We're playing it out of order by this point. Yeah. Well, we were going by release date. So, how does the story fit? How does it work? Chronologically, it's out of order. Oof. Well, we're already out of order then. Bro, my hair is too crazy. Too crazy, bro. Dude, look, I'm losing hair from Chain of Memories. release date, it's in order. Okay, so we should follow release order. Just play the games according they appear in his years. shave some years off of you. No. Shade of memories. Bro. Okay, so chronologically, Birth by Sleep is the first game. Okay. Well, so the next one would be cutscenes for Recoded. If you want to understand something's better, play Birth by Sleep first. Okay. Maybe we should do a poll. Maybe we should do a poll. Recoded or Birth by Sleep? Okay, so Birth by Sleep came out before, so let's do that as one, and then Recode it as two. Just, you could just put it in chat. One or two, what are we doing? This is not gonna be today, we're gonna have to do this tomorrow, but... Downside to Birth by Sleep, you have to play with three separate characters. Upside, they play differently. Spoiler alert, in Birth by Sleep, there are no heartless enemies. What's the pool? Oh, okay, so one is Birth by Sleep, two is Recoded. Two, since Recoded adds more context to what happened after two. Okay. So we got one. We have two. One person voted one, one person voted two. One, but I'm biased because I love Birth by Sleep more than the other two. The others, besides two. Alright. Besides Kingdom Hearts 2. Yeah. Kingdom Hearts 2 was good. Alright, let's see. We got eight people watching on Twitch. What is it? Three on YouTube, I think. Yeah, three or four on YouTube. Birth by Sleep is literally down on Kingdom Hearts 2 on your game. Oh yeah, it's in the cutscene, or it's in the menu, right? Hold up. Mm-hmm. Oh yes! Birth by Sleep is over here. Okay. Yeah, there's Recoded down here, but I think it's just the cutscenes too, right? Okay. I'm voting for Birth by Sleep. You say two for Recoded though, Ocean. Recoded is just cutscenes. We could just knock out Recoded though. We could just watch the cutscenes and just knock that out, and then do Birth by Sleep after that. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's do Recoded first, and then we'll spend more time doing Birth by Sleep. I think that's a better plan. I guess we could. Yeah. But this is gonna have to be just wanna do it tomorrow. Or I'm not following the schedule, bro. Remember the secret boss in Kingdom Hearts 2? It cost me 3 hours to beat. He's in Birth by Sleep. Oof. 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 Oh wait, the one that was that looked like a ninja? That guy? Or is that a separate thing? Gotta go, have therapy and food to order. Alright, Darth. Hey, thanks for hanging out with us, bro. Appreciate ya. And thank you for the follow. I'm going to, I'm gonna end the stream here as well. Get our music playlist back up playing here. Oof. Yeah. We'll figure out the plan. I'll let you guys know in the Discord. Recoded is the next. We're going to do Recoded. We're just going to watch the cutscenes and stuff like we did today. Kier, thank you for hanging out with us. Fabrizio, thank you, man. Thank you. Shout out to Marquise for the raid. Appreciate you, man. We should raid someone else, huh? We should send people over. Tomorrow will be the Once Human beta. Oh yes, I do have a key for Once Human. I don't know if we should follow our momentum with Kingdom Hearts though. Let me discuss with my project manager. All right. Yeah, if you guys want to stick around, we're going to raid I think Aki. I think Aki's on right now. Gonna hang out with us for that. All right. Yeah, let's see here. I think she's on right now, right? Yep, she's on right now. Day 3 Ring Fit Adventure. Sounds good to me. All right, let's go. Let's go. Get the raid going on. Get the raid going on here, guys. 5 seconds here. Oof. Whoops. Yeah, share some love over there with Aki. She's awesome. All right, I'm going to hang out in Aki's chat. Hope you guys have an awesome rest of your day. And I'll see you guys next time. Bro, Fabrizio. Calling the police on you, bro.
All right.
See you guys next time. Bye-bye.